In Cumberland County, a crash closed a portion of the Pennsylvania Turnpike for several hours. This happened between the Carlisle and Gettysburg Pike. The PA Turnpike Commission says a tractor trailer in the eastbound lane hit a median shortly after 11 this morning. All lanes were closed and a detour was put in place. That was lifted around 3:30 this afternoon. The right lane remains closed still. State police say no one was injured.